I've never seen anything quite like this.
As Brian Morgan cleaned up his front yard in Clarendon, he was still processing the Wednesday night storm that made this mess.
This tree uprooted, and I caught it out the corner of my eye through the hail, and it's just, I need to get out of the way now.
Morgan, a resident and local firefighter, was about to leave home when it hit, lasting just minutes.
When it stopped, I started up the road, and it was just a war zone. It was just chaos all the way up through.
This is the top of it. This is the way it went. And it actually goes right there on, you can see where it's mounted right there on the side of the house.
Sam Pierre watched as a piece of his house ripped off and trees and power lines snapped.
Our one tree that fell down over there went right through the neighbor's car.
Despite scenes like this, amazingly, no one was hurt, and major damage was almost completely confined to Airport Road. The airport itself unharmed.
Airport Road was a busy and loud scene as some of these trees were so large the crews had to come in and break them up just to get them off of the road.
Crews stayed out all night and neighbors helped to clean up. All still in shock over the force and speed of this storm.
In 1 minute it was just like this and next minute, bang, it was here.
Like a light switch was turned on and then just turned off. It was just that quick when the way it came through.
In Clarendon, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.